Hi, my name is Terry Swedinski, and I am celebrating 1,000 workouts. I started at Fit Club North in April 2016 when it was known as Fit Body Bootcamp. I was turning 55 years old and I was in horrible shape. I was tired of feeling bad about myself, about my body image, and my health. I had a bad family history of cardiovascular disease and early death, and although I had made some big changes in my diet, there was a piece missing in my journey towards well-being. That's when I saw that a gym was coming into the mall by where I lived. I'd always wanted to try a boot camp, so I joined as soon as they opened up. There wasn't one exercise that I could do for 30 seconds without stopping. Everything was hard. But I looked around and saw all kinds of people in all shapes and sizes, some struggling like I was, some who were in great shape. But the total acceptance from the people on the blue and the coaches was exactly what I needed. No one judged, everyone was encouraging, but the work had to come from me. In that first year, I lost 26 pounds and I felt amazing. I was able to work my way up to double workouts and I was in the best shape of my life. I loved to travel, the more adventure the better, and I had the energy to do everything that I wanted to do, zip lining, hiking, snorkeling. There are many changes from 100 workouts to 1,000 workouts. I learned about hard work, consistency, and mindset. Getting in shape is hard work. There were times I thought I was gonna die. Well, throw up. But it was all worth it when I had a coworker tell me that I definitely didn't have old lady arms. You have no idea how that made me feel. I also learned that no change comes without consistency. Sure, the day-to-day effort is important, but my goals will only be reached if I was applying myself every day, whether it was getting my 10,000 steps, or a workout, going for a bike ride, or staying on track with food. Success won't come for what I do occasionally, but what I do consistently. The most important thing, though, that I learned was mindset. Throughout this journey, I learned that my biggest obstacle was my mind. I had to learn to never let my body tell my mind what to do. My body would always give up before my mind would. That was the hardest lesson to learn, and in truth, I'm still learning. The hardest part getting to 1,000 workouts was the lockdowns. I feed off the energy of working out on the blue with people around me encouraging me, having the coach challenge me and push me. Working out on Zoom was really hard, especially during the second lockdown. That was my biggest struggle. The third lockdown, I vowed, was going to be different. I just retired and I had no excuses left. So I worked out every day, even did a challenge during the lockdown, connected online with my workout group, lost weight, built muscle, and lost body fat. My self-confidence grew. The three biggest contributing factors to success is my family, the coaches, and my workout partners. I wasn't content to let my family history determine my fate. I changed my lifestyle completely so I can be around for my husband and daughters. I wanted them to know that age is only a number and there's nothing they can't do if they put their mind to it. Thank you for supporting me through the years of my self-discovery. And the coaches at Fit Club are the best bar none. Their only desire is to see us succeed and they celebrate every milestone with us. Thank you, RJ, for the awesome community you've built here. This is a special place that I'm excited to go to every day. It is my refuge, my place of sanity, my therapy. Thank you for challenging me beyond what I think I'm capable of. And thank you, Coach Jen, who lives by example every day. She's a beast on the blue, a fantastic coach, and the most encouraging person that I know. She was the first person that greeted me at the door 5 years ago and still greets me with a big smile every day. She was my belly burn coach, and I learned so much from her. Thank you to Coach Rick for sharing your own journey towards well-being and being an inspiration to us all with your no BS attitude. And Coach Jesse, the Energizer Bunny, the Burpee King, your transformation boggles my mind. Where would I be without my workout partners? All those years ago, Tracy Francis was my accountability partner, my partner in crime on the blue. When my mind was telling me to sleep in, I knew Tracy would be waiting for me and I got out of bed every morning because of it. Now I have the mid-morning crew as my posse. There are too many names to mention. I'm sure I'll forget some if I try, but know this. You guys motivate me, challenge me, and push me. Thank you for having my back, going for walks with me, and opening your yard for outdoor workouts. I would tell my past self this. When you are 6 years old, you're going to be amazing. That you're going to learn things in life that I wish I knew 30 years ago. So I'd like to send out words of encouragement to those watching this. It isn't about 1,000 workouts, but the lessons you're going to learn along the way. Listen to the coaches, be consistent, trust the process, and realize that you are capable of more than you think. 1% better every day. I'm Terry Swedinski. This is my 1,000th workout, and I'll see you on the blue.